Welcome back, everybody. Let's play Thrillville Stunts. So we have something new. We can play our coasters now. It's a very interesting thing. We'll see about that later, though. We'll hear about it later. But some more things. A new coaster with a bunch of things. Man. But I did say talking to certain people can be very interesting. Let's talk to some certain individual. And we're still in Thrillville. I was kind of wondering if we're somewhere new. So, hello, who are you? I actually kind of pondered just looking for myself, because it would be a good way to explore the area as well. Theme Park Critic for Teen Monthly. Oh, I didn't actually advertise in your magazine. I guess I checked out your review. Oh yeah, we were also told that the review kind of trashed us, weren't we? Yeah, so I guess you can kind of decide whether to be terrible or not. But no, that was fun. That wasn't actually a plot thing like I thought it was. But I assure you it'll get started at some point. Oh! I forgot, there were sometimes like forced conversations like that too. Yeah, all the critics. Mo Potts and Molly Noodles. Yes, I remember these names. Yeah. Okay, so pick up that money. So where are we now? What is this particular area of Thrillville called? We can actually find out. This is, well, that's Thrillville over there. Also, oh yeah, I forgot they turned these things into loading screens. But you can still run throughout everything, which is nice. Actually takes less time to get through these loading portions than it did last time. You can also take these trams, which is cool, between different Thrillville areas and back to the HQ. It's actually pretty cool. I like it a good deal, actually. I still didn't actually see what this part of the place is called. What's this called? We're in Battleville. That explains the tank. As well as a battleship. Modern battle, then, apparently. Hello, who are you? Oh, you play games, don't you? Yeah. Not the moment. So I'm guessing we want to talk to Mo Potts. Talk to people in general. Molly Noodles, yep. Let's see if we can find them ourselves. I just see what's kind of around here. Thrillville flumes. And these are some much steeper flumes than we could have in the first game. I forgot just how much they changed with these coasters. It's nice. It's all nice stuff they changed. Money. I just forgot this one. Always thought this looked kind of funny. Oh, camera. Just the expression on the bottom. Okay. Anyhow. More signs? More signs. Okay. So just things to pick up. We should also, of course, I'll probably take on the idea I did last game, where before leaving a park, I'll always make sure it's actually good. Not just everything completed. Hey, Potts. Race car driver for the Knowledge Channel. Six thumbs down. What kind of ranks is he even using? Suck drawer arranging land. Less free stuff. This is fair. This is beautiful. I can be rented. Oh, hey Joe. You saw nothing, Joseph. Well, honest tactics. Really? That one little pat? What did Globo-Joy even give you? Oh, more stuff. Don't we only have like one racing game? Oh. Yeah. Tax Shelter World. I don't know. I wonder if these parts are actually voice acted in the game. Also, you still have things. Oh, hey, you just sound to be here. If these parts would be voice acted, it'd actually be really interesting to me. Have, like, the important plot things actually have people talk about them. Right, actually have people talking. Oh, wait, we have music now. When did that happen? When did that happen? Okay. Yeah, so there's something weird going on with this music playing sometimes and not playing other times. Was it me going between areas that fixed it? We'll have to see. So, apologies if I discounted whatever you guys recommended in earlier episodes for me actually having background music and whatnot. I look like I'm hunched over forwards. Oh, wow. It's nice. Oh, so you'll be fair and honest if we are dishonest. Oh, I see. Okay. I know what to do about that, actually. Yeah, let's do that. I'm trying to talk over the pop music that's playing right now. Yes, though. Oh, that kind of is gift-giving that gave me 3 points. It's great. This kid is probably that new objective for Mo Potts. I think it's him playing one of the racing games since he was talking a bunch about those earlier. But anyways, we were talking about... Hey, is nobody hungry or anything? Anyways, we were talking about getting those teddy bear. I'll try one of those real quick. Yeah, some people tend to be a little bit hungry here. I don't know what we have around this place. In regards to, like, places to eat, drink. Like, we have one drink stall, and that's literally it. Like, nobody's concerned about using a bathroom or eating or drinking. What? Okay. Confused here in regards to how that's working so well. Maybe they just made that stuff easier to keep track of in this game. Actually, you know what? Wait, play? How do we play fizzy drinks? Oh! I forgot about that. Yeah, we'll see that later. The game will have us play that. But how about we have something we've really been needing? Like, I'm kind of appalled we don't have it yet. And we might want to go somewhere else. Well, this is like a game section. This is the nothing section. Yeah, let's just put something here. There we go. So that's what we need. And see, I don't know if you get if you can get different hats and have balloons depending on where you are in an area in this game or not. But I guess I can find out. There we go. Oh man, the balloons look terrible in this game. That's great. Anyway, so we do want to get this for Molly. Okay. Swing aim, build power. Okay. So basically, power up your swing, which is really, really easy, especially on a PS3 controller. Time it right for the power, then... Bah, not the best. Yeah, not the best aim. I don't think you get any prizes if you don't actually. Yeah, you need to hit the bell to get a prize. So, power is always the easiest. Angles, well, in this case, terrible. Yeah, it seems like the one that actually matters the most is the last part. I got a bear. I'm happy with it. I don't know why I got a bear. No, I don't need to see that in my HQ. I can look at the bear. You can probably imagine what a bear looks like. So let's hunt down Noodles again. And actually, let's see. Also see if hats look different in other areas. So, like, having a choice of hats would be awesome. Oh, you also get points for moving a long distance. There's nothing here anyways. I'll place down a hat stall if it is the same as the other area. Oh, it is different. Oh, man, that's cool. I'm putting a hat stall in every area. You cannot stop me. I'm guessing that the balloons are the same, though. Balloons are the same, I could only imagine. I'm not even gonna try to place it well. It is different. Oh, that's awesome. I might want to put these all in, like, different places. I might want to put balloons and hat stalls in, like, every area in the game. There you go. Specifically because I want to offer all these options to everybody that could ever want such a thing. It's amazing to see. So if you can find noodles, that'd also be nice. Must be nice if we find something empty to fill up this void, man. Yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of stuff to build even after I complete all the objectives in this area, I think. Is that Miss Noodles? Hello, Miss Noodles. That hat does not fit me. It's awesome. Look at that. Okay. Oh, well, there we go. That's a little bit of a difference. Well, we won over the critics for now, at least. Bribery is good. Yep. So that's your lesson for today. What is our third area anyways? Well, I guess we'll find out soon enough. So now, pre-built coaster and build a new coaster. Just new coaster in general? A brand new coaster, okay. And I'll just talk to people. Is there anything else to manage? Yes. So yes, we're almost done with this park somehow. Well, there's also this game to do. You know, let's do that real quick and we'll be done with this episode. All the litter. Don't we have something similar to this at one point in the original Thrillville? Or your second, like, Globo-Joy leaflets? Yeah, because there was that big blimp that, like, dropped leaflets from the sky. I question the legality, depending on where we are, of this whole thing. It's kind of like going up into the airspace and then dropping unauthorized and, in fact, unwanted leaflets everywhere. But whatever. This is probably a very well-trained groundskeeper now. In fact, this one groundskeeper alone is keeping us at a very high cleanliness rating. So, it's all working out well with him. So, that means... So you just need to find the rest of that stuff, talk to some people, or basically we're just going to have a lot of games to play very soon in this area. We're going to have at least one episode of doing a lot of game playing. Probably at least two. Yeah, but for now, I'll see you guys next episode of Let's Play Thrillville. First thing I'll do, ooh, Bandito, beautiful. First thing, though, next episode is going off to Saddleville, finding our new balloon and hats, in fact. See you then, guys.